Hey, Bobbleheads. Dodger Stadium. It's the first Friday, our first Friday home game of this season, and it's Jackie Robinson Day. You thought it was tax day. It's Jackie Robinson Day. The Dodgers face the Giants in their first homestand here at Dodger Stadium. So let's bring you up to date. The last three-game series with Arizona, Dodgers won two out of the three, but in their last trip to San Francisco, as you remember, it got ugly quick. The Dodgers had almost no hitter going through the seventh inning. They brought in another pitcher who couldn't find the strike zone with an iPhone app, and they lost that game. They lost the next game. They finally won on Saturday. They lost the first game of their series to Arizona, and ended up taking two out of three games in that series. So tonight it's their ace, Clayton Kershaw, against the Giants' own ace, Madison Bumgarner. These are the kind of things like it makes baseball fans go, ooh, like that. Do that with me. Ooh. Right. That's what it makes baseball fans do. So we're here, PasadenaNow.com. So look for me, I'll look for you. From Dodger Stadium, I'm Eddie Rivera. So most of you.